Okay, guys, so this is my contribution for board reviews, reviewing the vitamins. So, just a really quick introduction to vitamins. One of the categories that we're going to be looking at is the role that it plays or the reaction, and this is going to be involved with vitamins being a coenzyme. So, vitamins are a coenzyme, minerals are a cofactor, vitamins are a coenzyme. So I'm going to share with you all of my dumb little memory aids for each of the different vitamins. If you have better ones, totally use them. And have your board reviews, your board review book in front of you if you have it, and follow along so that you can have a visual aid for everything I'm talking about. So starting out, I just want to define a couple of terms with those reactions, those coenzyme reactions. One is carboxylation. So, just as a reminder, fetching back to biochemistry, carboxylation and decarboxylation both involve CO2. So, CO2 is carboxylation. So, when you're adding CO2, that's carboxylation. Carboxylation adding CO2. So, you think about driving a car puts off CO2, that's carboxylation. So then decarboxylation, the negative CO2 is taking away the CO2. So, and then there's two different vitamins that use oxidation reduction reactions. So oxidation reduction, that's all that's talking about is hydrogen. So you're either putting it, you're taking off a hydrogen from something and you're putting it onto something else. So hydrogenation or and that's going to be dehydrogenase. So dehydrogenation reaction is talking about oxidation reduction reaction, and that's going to use anytime you see dehydrogenase as an enzyme, you're looking at a oxidation reduction reaction. So you're either adding or subtracting, you're gaining or losing a hydrogen. So into the vitamins. Vitamin B1. Vitamin B1, the name of vitamin B1 is thiamine. T is for thiamine. T is for thiamine. B1, thiamine. And then the active form, each of these has an active form. The active form of thiamine is TPP. TPP. And you can look in your notes for what the full name for that is. There's two different vitamins that use PP, so we'll come back to that. But the first one is TPP. TPP, so thiamine pyrophosphate. The role that TPP plays is decarboxylation, so decarboxylation, not just carboxylation, but decarboxylation, and that's a negative CO2, so it takes away CO2. Decarboxylation. Thiamine B1 takes away CO2. The deficiency disease is beriberi, so you can think of the I and the I at the end for the one. And there's both wet and dry beriberi. Wet beriberi is involved with cardiovascular, and dry beriberi is PNS. And then that is associated with leg numbness and then also psychosis with dementia. So you can think B1 psychosis with dementia. Okay, so next vitamin B2.